couple of weeks could be shifted back to Patterson Stadium. Kendall Heskey, of course, featuring in that game. And that could also apply to Sydney FC and Alessandro Del Piero. So watch this space. Well, let's get into the team news now, starting with the